All right, we're out here at China Wall. It's massive. Doug brought out the old demon out here to run the hill, but it's getting rowdy out here. Helicopters, it's getting crowded. Hill steeper than ever. It's gonna be a good time, stay tuned. It's fun when things get rowdy out here. That was nasty. Did he hit second?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, dude. What the heck? Thank you.
Thank you.
right, we made it to Lake Glamis. It's more of a pond. People are exaggerating how it's huge. It's a flipping pond. It's a couple feet deep. It would be sketchy if you had a UTV at night and you're coming up and over these rollers and you end up in the drink. That would be pretty damn scary, but it's still pretty cool. So China Wall is right over here, just a couple rollers over. And then just right in the middle. Chris Green and family. Got the green machine. Been through one belt so far this trip.
Well, there's no problem. If you had a gun, shoot him in the head.
Just took a huge hit down the hill. Rolled 15, 18 times down the hill. I jetted up there. He was unconscious, first on scene. And I didn't get any of that video because I was attending to the dude, but he's awake, he's alert. He wants to just bail and his car is effed up. Man, not good. Harnessed, helmet flew off, middle of the jump. So he hit that jump and rolled all the way down. And this is where he landed, right there. All right, looks like another rollover. Another rollover at the hill. Thank you. Richard and got his helmet, was up on the hill. Fuck. Like, look at this thing's thrashed. Parts strewn everywhere, rolled multiple times. Just looking for his phone now so he can get a hold of his family. But he was way up top. Well, he's good, so. But. Took some hits. Again, the cage held up nice.
Cages are so important.
Fucking A.